Now what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school? It's number one in the state.
Hey, hey, take it away!
Good morning, Wayfinders. This is Catherine and Santa with a few words of wisdom. Take a moment to remember the last time you worked hard to do something. When you work hard at something and you feel and you see the results of that hard work, all the work seems worth it. You feel good about yourself. You feel successful.
Think back to our STAR testing scores last year. We all worked hard, and that's why we're number one.
During STAR test this year, work a little harder and try your best. Keep your head in the game and work for success.
With something to think about, this is Catherine and Sienna.
Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Bye!
Hi everybody, this is Mr. Devich from my office, and I've got my smart fifth grade girls with me, and we are here to talk to you about STAR testing coming up really soon. What we want you guys to do is be ready to try your best. Just like every day at Pacific Rim, being responsible, following the golden rule, try your best. Are you ready to try your best? Good night's sleep, get a good breakfast, and we're ready to go. Girls, you ready? Ava, are
yes.
you Are you ready, Ava?
Yes.
Are you ready, Reese?
Ready.
Are you ready, Sarah?
Bring it on.
Are you ready, Riley? Are you ready, Meg?
Pumped.
All right, guys, try your best, and I know we're going to do great. Girls, show your muscles and give us a All right, Pacific Rim is number one.
I'm ready for the STAR test.
Are you pumped for STAR testing?
Yes.
What are your strategies for getting good grades on the STAR test?
I underline, I read properly, and I look carefully.
Are you pumped for STAR testing?
Yes.
How do you get good grades on the STAR test?
UVEW, underline visual equation words.
Are you pumped for the STAR test?
Yeah, I'm pretty pumped.
What are your strategies on getting good grades at the STAR test?
I'll remember what I learned all year, practice, and use my new.
Do you think you're capable of rocking the big kahuna?
Yes.
Give us the reason why.
Because I'll underline important stuff and get answers right.
Rachel, I'm so happy you asked. I'm donating also. If you have 10 inches of hair to donate, then you can ask your parents, have them sign a permission slip that I'll give to your teacher, and have your teacher put it in the art box, and you can donate your hair for Locks for Love. Thanks for donating. We're donating at the last assembly in May. Thanks, Rachel. High five. Way to go.
Check, get back, cutting off your bowie track.
that dream so real.
One can talk about being in love.
Two can say how it really feels.
One can worship on a star.
Two can make that wish come true, yeah.
One can stand alone in the dark.
Two can make the light shine through.
It takes two, baby. It takes two, baby. Me and you. Just take two. It takes two, baby. It takes two, baby. Make a dream come true. Just take two.
One can have a broken heart living in misery.
Two can really ease the pain like a perfect remedy.